true beauty of the Yukon is the fact that it is untouched, and there's only 40,000 people living in a territory that's, you know, almost half the size of British Columbia. The first time I came up here and did my first flight by myself, did a flight to the north of Whitehorse, and I just remember coming over the ridge as I was climbing up and see just a vast lake, and as far as your eyes could see, all you see is trees, lakes, and a beautiful sky, and that's when I fell in love. What's going through my head when I'm working in that environment is how incredibly small we are as a species and as an individual. You know, you can fly around for hours looking at landscape that's been here for a very, very long time. You know, I've seen a grizzly bear eating lamb. I have seen bull moose fighting over a cow moose. I've seen wolves hunting a moose. I've seen caribou migrating in the thousands. There's too many beautiful things to pick one. Most people, they come to Whitehorse, they'll spend time in Whitehorse, or they will be along the roads. But to see Yukon, what I consider the true Yukon, you have to get off the beaten path. And that's why we open Great Northern Heli Sports. If you want to see the true Yukon, contact us.